David Ochioma spotted preaching the word of God. Guys, there is something that will happen to you. You will give your life to Christ. Yes, this thing that happened to Chioma and Davido has really opened Davido's eyes. And he has really given his life to Christ. Like, if you agree with me, you will know that Davido has turned a new leaf. The Davido we used to know is not that same Davido anymore. As in, I am just so happy that he is seeing everything with his kuro-kuro eyes. He don't see as everything they go. And the best thing he can do for himself is to give his life to Christ, because the way we then take my little Ifeanyi is still a mystery. The way we then take that little boy's life is still something that is still big mystery. And I believe that Davido giving his life to Christ is the best thing he can do. I've said it before. And I also believe by now Chioma should be very, very strong in prayer. And I also pray that no affliction will rise again. Yes, any news we are going to be hearing right now from this moment henceforth, it is going to be a good news. So guys, I'll play the full video for you all to listen to Davido Chioma preaching the word of God with so much passion. I so much love this new Davido we are seeing right now. I really, really love new Davido, and kudos to our baby girl Chioma. So guys, before we continue with this gist, make a hello now first, and I know say that one day very, 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 very important. Hello guys, and welcome back to Nene Space TV. Thank you for always tuning in. Thank you for always coming back to watch my video. I greet you all according to your time. If you're new, you're welcome to my channel. Please do want to hit the subscribe button and turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop a new video. To my returning subscribers, you guys are the real deal. Thank you for all your love, all your support towards my channel. I really appreciate you all. To my new subscribers, I see you all. Welcome to Nene Space TV. Here we talk about celebrity gist, mostly our favorite couple, Davido and Chioma, and other trending gist. Please go through our videos. We see one or two that will interest you. And don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so you will not miss out on any of my updates. If you have been watching my video without subscribing, please, subscription. It's absolutely free, okay? So do well to hit the subscribe button before the end of this video, and don't forget to turn on your post notification bell. In that way, now you go be the first person we go see my video anytime where I just drop them. Please give this video a very big thumbs up and help your guys share this video. Thank you, and may God bless you all for doing that. So you guys, people of God, like I said from the beginning, our own Davido aka Omo Baba Olowo, Chioma's husband, Oko Chioma, Di Chioma, is spotted preaching the word of God. And I said, this is the best decision he will ever made. This is so good. It is really good that he has turned a new leaf. It is really good that Davido has given his life to Christ without being pressured, because there is this clip I watched where his elder sister Sharon was really dragging him to church. Now, it is a good thing that him by himself has surrendered his life to Christ. There's this saying that said, when something never happened to you before, you know go no say there is God in heaven. And I just love the fact that ever since he got married to Chioma, he has totally changed. Davido has really, really changed. This is what we called Chioma's effect. Like, Chioma is really doing a good work on Davido. And also, coupled with the fact what happened to them, how they lose their beloved son, how they lost their beloved son, and also the story of Chioma's room catching fire without knowing where it comes from. Like, they really need to give their life to Christ, and I love that. I love it because they have also realized that there is nothing anyone can do without Christ. And also, they are being more careful. They are being very, very, very careful, because not be everybody will open teeth laugh with you and be better person. There are so many people will be say they will laugh with you and then time go they pay you under, they go see the blow you praise. So Davido's eyes is now open. Davido is being very, very careful with his lovely wife. Like I said, guys, no affliction will rise again. Any news where we go they hear, I don't talk am again. Now good news it could be. And I also believe that Chioma, our baby girl, will be so prayerful and God will always be with them. God will always perfect everything that concerns them. Whom God has blessed, let no man curse. Davido and Chioma is God's own children, and God will keep on perfecting everything that concerns them. God will keep on protecting and guiding them. Nothing will happen to them again. Like, nothing will happen to Chioma and Davido again. And also, all Chivido's lovers, all those the lover of good things, nothing is going to happen. No affliction will rise again in our various homes. Like, guys, I also want to give kudos to Davido's elder sister Sharon. As in, this lady has really tried for her brother. She stood by him, she also stood by Chioma, and also make people to know that she got her brother's back. That is why when all Davido's baby mamas, they try to throw shade, they try to mock Chioma, she come out, stood by her words, and let them to know that don't mess with my brother and his wife, because I'm gonna come for you. If you feel that maybe because you give birth for my brother, you want to be messing around with his name, I will come for you, then I will gain custody of that child, since you no one gets sense. So that is why I give kudos to her. She has turned as a mother to her brother. She has make Davido to understand that even if our mama no dey again, I am just like your second mother. And she has really put Davido through, and also make Davido to understand that in every circumstances we should always give glory to God. Guys, I am just so happy that Davido has turned a new leaf. Davido is not that boy we used to know before. Davido is now a man. Davido also made it publicly to people that Chioma is now his topmost priority. And I just love the fact that Chioma is being loved. Even in the Adelike's family, Chioma is loved. And they are so happy that at the end of the day, Davido got married to her, even though this is not the kind of marriage we want, but God took control of everything. So guys, let me leave you to enjoy the rest of the video and see our Davido preaching the word of God. I am so happy for him. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next one. Bye for now.
Preach.
May he send help from the sanctuary and grant your support from Zion.
Amen.
We pray with you.